Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. So recently I have been seeing these feather pom-pom earrings all over the web and they're quite expensive, so I really wanted to try and make them myself and show you guys how I made them. So stay tuned if you want to know how to make these. You're gonna need these stud earring posts with a loop. Check the description where I got mine. You're also going to need jump rings, wire cutters along with pliers, E6000 glue along with a toothpick, a hot glue gun and glue, along with feather boas. You can use any color you like here. You're also going to need scissors and some sort of gems or crystals to add on the end of your earring posts and chains. So the first thing you're going to do is cut your chain. This is about 2 inches to 1.5 inches long. It really depends on how low you want the earrings to hang. So add a jump ring and your earring post to one side of the chain. Do this for both chains. Now add some E6000 to the end of your earring post. I put a lot here because I really want the studs to stay on. So now I'm just going to go ahead and press the stud onto my earring post and let it dry completely. So flip it over, let it dry, do the same thing for the other earring. Now we're gonna make our feather pom-poms. So grab your boa and I'm cutting a piece that's about 2 inches long and I'm going to find the tip of the boa. I'm gonna try to find the actual string that is underneath and attach some hot glue onto this and make a little circle by connecting the other end of the boa. So again, do two of these because you're gonna have two earrings. Try to kind of pull the feathers back so you don't really get any of the feathers because it'll stick better if you have the glue attached to the string. So by now you should have some feather pom-poms ready to go. And now you're going to attach a jump ring to the feather pom-pom and you're gonna put this around the string. And I use two jump rings for this, one to attach the pom-pom and one to attach the chain. So clamp it closed and now you have a pom-pom earring. I hope you guys enjoy this and try it out yourself. I really do adore these earrings, not only because they are nice, fluffy, and soft and blow beautifully in the wind, but they really do accent your face when you have your hair up. So I hope you guys enjoy this. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you later. Bye!